Before I begin, I want to send my warm wishes to the great people of Tennessee in the wake of the horrible and very vicious tornado that killed at least 19 people and injured many more. We're working with the leaders in Tennessee, including their great governor, Bill Lee, to make sure that everything is done properly. FEMA is already on the ground, and I'll be going there on Friday. Our hearts are full of sorrow for the lives that were lost. It's a vicious thing. Those tornadoes, I've seen many of them during a three-year period, and I've gotten to see the results, and they are vicious. If you're in their path, it's bad things happen. There's really bad things happen. I went to Alabama about 9 months ago, and I saw the devastation that that left in Alabama, too. And everybody was so incredible. The people were so incredible, but so many people get killed if you're in the path. And we'll be going, as I said, to Tennessee on Friday. We send our love and our prayers of the nation to every family that was affected. And we will get there, and we will recover, and we will rebuild, and we will help them. And condolences, tough situation. Such bad news when you see that. I'm honored to be here with